The second part of the AC siphon is the plunger and the hoses. I have them assembled here. I am going to demonstrate how to sanitize the hoses also with the monster cleaner. So let's start. You need to put the hoses in here and you will see how the monster cleaner will start filling up the whole hose as we go through and pump it.